Well, after the winning Powerball ticket last week, many were hopeful to win the Mega Millions drawing, but nobody got all the numbers over the weekend, so now the pot will shoot up to about $820 million. Next drawing is tomorrow night.